and attempt to feed a feral cat. Hi, Guy. How are we doing?
I understand you're all grumbly, but I have to chow. Tell you what, I'll just take the dish out, fill it up, and put it back in, okay? Keep the gauge locked at all times so you don't end up with a surprise cat flying around. Oh, this is going to be a delicious dinner. Yummy, 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 I hope. Hope we're going to go for it. But they call rates, I'm good. Okay, enough of my chit-chat. Let me save enough food and keep away from the lady. Just collecting food so you don't end up with any in your belly overnight. There was a little spillage earlier and I've got to remove it all, bit by bit. That's why it's all going back in the dish. So you can eat it if you wish, but I can take it out before it's bedtime. So that you have an empty belly in case there's surgery tomorrow to get you neutered like a good boy. Yes, and you won't have to be fighting for territory as much. You won't feel the need to fight when you're mating, and I bring you treats all the time once you're neutered. Since I don't like you and your treats, you put me in cages. You're very rude. Baby, do you hate me? I'm all done.